Good morning everyone, how are you? Fine, very good. Students, today we are going to do an activity. Do you know which activity? Handprint activity. Which activity? Handprint activity. Look at this, what is this? Show me your hand. Show me your hand. Okay. Show me your hand. We are going to do handprint activity. Okay. For this activity, we are going to use the material. Look at here, the material required for that activity. What is this? This is paintbrush. Paintbrush. Palette. If you don't have palette in your home, at your home, then you can use plate also. Okay. Now, colors. Look at here. These are two colors. Green color. These are watercolors. Green color and red color. Okay. Let's start an activity. Okay. Look at here. I'm taking some green color in the palette. Okay. I'm taking some green color in the palette. Now mix it. Pour some water in it. Okay. Pour some water in it. Now show your hand. Okay. Apply green color on your hand. Apply green color on your hand like this. You have to apply green color on your hand. Okay, I am applying green color on my hand. Apply it properly. Apply the color properly on your hand. Okay, look at here. Now print your handprint on your paper. Print the handprint on paper. Look at here, I'm printing, I'm pressing it. Print the handprint on your paper. Oh, what is this? This is a beautiful plant. Look at here, this is a beautiful plant. Okay, now color this blank passage. Color this blank passage. Okay, color the blank passage. And look at this. What is this? This is brush. This is brush. This is the end of brush. This is the end of brush. Look at this. Okay, now use this pointer for making flowers. Take some red color. What is this? This is red color. This is red color. I am taking some red color here. Okay. Now, dip the point in red color. Dip the point in red color and make a nice flower. Count the dots with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here are 7 dots. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many dots are here? Here are 6 dots. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now, 1 again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many dots are here? 6 dots are here. How many dots are here? Here 6 dots. Very good. Look at the Now, look at the beautiful plant. Look the plant. It is a beautiful plant. Do you like? Very nice. Okay. Now, students, enjoy that activity at your home with your parents. We will meet soon. Till then, bye-bye.